random places. I guess we know the score. On and on. Does anybody know what we are looking for? Another hero, another mindless crime. Behind the curtain, oh, in the past. The wings of butterflies, fairy tales from yesterday will grow but never die. I can fly.
It started out good, in the middle got a little pitchy when you hit the high notes, and it ended up okay. It was just okay for me. It was disconnected for me. Didn't quite hit the mark. Another big tiger to take on.
Tiger by the tail.
There's something I'm actually going to agree with a little bit. Not to the extent, but your voice, as always, is totally, I think, pretty perfect. I just didn't feel the connection.
Yeah.
I didn't feel engaged with you, and I usually am. And so it was, your voice sounded amazing, though. But
I got that big old voice, but...
Carly, you look good.
Yes, she does.
Compliments on the
looks. Get that out the way. I thought it was an unusual choice of song tonight, Carly, and if I'm being honest with you, I think you oversang it. To the point where you almost, actually not almost, you did lose control of the song towards the end, and it actually came over, strangely, as an angry performance, which kind of felt out of kilter with the evening. So I think, again, you've chosen the wrong song, and you actually might be in a bit of trouble after tonight.
Carly Smithson, praise on the wardrobe, but... sort of picking apart the song. How'd you feel when you were singing it?
Well, I saw his face and then I like lost it in the middle of the song.
Well, that'll throw anybody off. Don't focus there.
I did. As soon as I did the bit, I was like, all right, over to here. And then I looked out and I see his face sitting there.
Simon, this is your fault.
That's not my fault.
No, it's not. It's my fault. Right. I need to like...
Carly, you got to also know that there's a whole audience here.
Of course.
Gazillions of people watching that are connected with
Yeah. Of course.
All right, thank you. Ryan and Paula.
Thank you, judges. Good luck to you, Carly. The number is 1-866-906, 1-866-436-5706. If you're with AT&T, you can text the word vote to 5706 from your wireless phone. Do not vote until the end of the show. Thank you very much and good luck, okay?
Thank you, Ryan.
Nice to see you. We're going to take a break. In a few moments, David Archuleta live.